should find folk an evening ago. What have we learned? We don't already know. I said, take it from me. You've a long way to go. Like, what are the mysteries to soon be revealed? Could they be the plagues, the vials that are sealed? Or are they the beasts that arise in the field? I said, all of these things to the mystery field. From whence comes this answer? They asked me, pray tell, what manner of wisdom is hidden so well? Is it hidden in the word between heaven and hell? They're right here on earth, I said in a yell. And their mouth opened wide like a shock in their eyes. This vocal response took them all by surprise. What could this fool know and what makes him so wise? I said, I discern between God's truth and lie. And what are the mysteries to soon be revealed? Could they be the plagues and the vials that are sealed? Or are they the beasts that arise in the field? I said, all of these things should the mystery heal. But you're just a homeboy, a local grown fool, said a gnarly old boy with a burp and a drool. Then all of them mocked me, they thought that was cool. And of course I just kicked back, I do as a rule. And they thought that a fool ought to be sort of cool. Instead of a dope, said this dribble